The one I had metal savings in it, so. The thing is gonna get cleaned up after I get it out. The whole bay is gonna get cleaned up. I got the fenders off, so it's a little easier to handle and not mess anything up. It's all wrapped. With everything off, I'm gonna work on these headlights another day. But those are just the plans. Get the jump box off, get the thing off and move it, and turn it around so I can get the engine hoist in here to pull it when it's time to pull it.